Remember that saying, you can't make something out of thin air? Well, apparently that's not true, because scientists have just tested a device that can make water out of thin air. Your move, Jesus. What is happening, people? This is IO, where we overload you with super cool sciencey stuff. I was scouring the internet looking for cool shit to tell you about when I stumbled upon this story. Apparently, researchers at Berkeley University of California have announced that they have created and tested a water harvester that can produce fresh water from thin air. As in, it collects the water particles from the atmosphere and turns them into liquid. Okay, before you go and say, I own this big news and no one's real, hold the phone. The results of the test were published in the journal Science Advances, and that link is posted in the description for you skeptics. And if I see one person in the comment section saying, this isn't real, that didn't check that link, I'm just gonna. So basically how this device works is it collects water from the air all day and all night, even when it's not very humid. This could especially be useful for parts of the world that are lacking fresh drinking water. The brains behind this fantastic invention is Omar Yaghi, professor of chemistry at UC Berkeley. His device requires no additional energy input and absolutely no source of power. The breakthrough behind it is a type of powder that's spread over the device. The powder is called Metal Organic Framework, or MOF. It's made out of organic molecules and metals. MOF happens to absorb water like a sponge. The device, with a bed of MOF on the top, harvests water at night when temperatures are lower but humidity is higher. When the sun rises, water molecules are squeezed out of the crystals and can then be collected into a cup of water. The device was tested in Scottsdale, Arizona, and it totally friggin' works. Using 2.2 pounds of metal organic framework, 200 milliliters or 7 ounces of water can be produced. Okay, it's not that much, but still, the device literally produces fresh, drinkable, clean water out of thin air. Plus, the design is being improved with a new type of metal organic framework that's made out of aluminum. And also, you can just make the device bigger with more MOF, and it will obviously produce more water. Right now, according to a World Health Organization report, there are 2 billion people on Earth who don't have access to clean drinking water. That's 3 out of every 10 people on the planet. Who knows, maybe in the future, areas of the world with not enough water will be able to create their own using this system. Alrighty guys, it's time to respond to some comments. Salvation Ship said, how many men slash ladies, etc. have confessed their undying love for you?
I feel like 4 or like 5?
Yeah. McKenna Conway said, getting real tired of the BS videos lately. That one about not taking vitamins really blew my mind with stupidity. Wow, did you check those sources before you said that that video was stupid? Anyways, we've been getting a lot of comments complaining about the stories, and I would like to address them. IO is a new source. Occasionally there are slow news weeks where we have an extremely difficult time finding stories. And believe me, we look. If there's no news, there's literally no news, and we have to improvise and occasionally clickbait. Unlike this water harvester, we can't just make stories that you would like to watch out of thin air. Maybe do the team a solid and try suggesting a story you would like us to cover in the comment section. Okay? That's all, folks. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, leave a thumbs up and subscribe to IO for all your news. Oh, and turn on those notifications. If you want to stay on this channel, there's a playlist for you that's right over here. And also, you should follow us on social media. Our links are posted in the description. That's it for me. See you in another video.